In this segment, we will see if a set of questions has a unique solution. Let's take an example. So we are being asked that, hey, you are given a set of equations. Can you check whether this one has a unique solution? So 25, 5, 1, 64, 8, 1, 144, 12, 1. And the unknowns are x1, x2, x3. And this is 106.8, 177.2. And 279.2. So what we're asked to do is to check whether it has a unique solution or not. So the first thing which we have to do is to check if we call this A, the coefficient matrix, X is the unknown vector, C is the right-hand side. The first thing which we have to do is to check the rank of A. And rank of A is to be found as 3. So of course I'm just telling you the rank of A is 3. You'll have to work it out that the rank of A is 3. The rank of the augmented matrix, which is putting this as the fourth column in the matrix, is also found to be 3. And then the number of unknowns, which we can see here, is 1, 2, 3, is 3. So because the rank of the coefficient matrix is same as the rank of the augmented matrix, this means that it is a consistent system of equations, which means that it has either a unique solution or it has infinite number of solutions. But since the rank of A is same as the number of unknowns, that implies that it has a unique solution. And that's how we're able to figure out whether a system of equations has a unique solution or not. And that's the end of this segment.